Yeah, that's what you call a low ride.
Yep, 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 yep!
Thank you.
Is everybody having a good time?
Yeah!
Right on.
Thank you. Oh! that
accent.
We've come across some pretty heavy times lately. I read one flew over the Cuckoo's Nest while I was a lab rat in Texas.
Yeah!
It's an alright book, but not a lot of institutionalized.
Nice hair!
Who said that? I know, I love it, man. Woo! I fucking haven't bought a Cuckoo since I was 9. I thought I'd shave it, but I'm gonna be like, oh, you other motherfuckers. This song's called Kate, but okay, who the hell is it about, man? Go ahead, it's true.
Fuck yeah!
You alright? I'm usually the shy guy that never talks, but since those guys are busy, I have to keep y'all entertained.
Do a dance, bitch!
You want me to strip? No, that's alright.
Take it off!
Take what off? Yeah. Damn. Alright, we're gonna go anywhere. We got good albums like always. So, we were stuck in Texas for 4 fucking weeks. We took drugs. I turned into a blonde to see if we could have more fun. Not working. Ash just put a E on it, guys. Actually, I just put an E on the end of it, pronounce it Dirte. Sounds pretty cool, man.
Joe Dirte, bro!
So anyway, we're gonna buy a school bus.
We just got finished
recording a few songs at Tight Pockets with a fucking badass producer, Asa. If you've got anything that you want to get down on tape, go see Tight Pockets. They're fucking badass. We just got out earlier today. We're recording a few songs for a cop with a dubious, mysterious future. Something like that. But it's got us, X86, Donkey Punch, a lot of great bands, Hunter Gatherer. It's by ISY Records here in town.
Badass,
if you haven't heard of them, you will.
You know,
Chelby,
I told a better story last time
at
Stream Group.
Yeah, well, Chelby Opera got $7, man. Chelby Opera gets people to write his stories for him.
Tell a story about how popular they are. How popular they are. How popular they are.
Alright, so we got a couple new songs tonight. This next one's one of them. It's one that we're having at the event. Kill, still coming up.
Hey, anybody got a bass we can borrow?
This is our bass player. I don't know how to restring his bass.
Actually, I don't know how to play.
Has Hunter Gatherer left the building? Did anybody bring a good old 4-string bass to lunch paper this evening? It's not a year of salvation. Sinners. You make your room back there?
Can you see me? We'll be right back.
Thank you. yesterday.
Twice as summer.
Hey, for real, this is a new cover we learned.
Twice as summer.
It's fun. It's silly. It's called Boys of Summer.
Yeah.
And it goes out the red.